What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. Okay, so I just woke up literally like 20-30 minutes ago, so my voice is so like crusty. I did not know she was dropping at 12. She was like posting like talking about Dove Cameron, but she was posting like teasers or whatever, and she was like, it's coming out Thursday, but I don't think she ever put a time, so I just assume, okay, it's coming out at like 12 o'clock at night, you know, like Friday morning, like the whole thing they do. Lies. I was planning out the day and I was like, I wonder if like she posted anything. Come to find out, music video comes out 12 in the afternoon. So I saw that, heard up, set up everything, because I was like, I'm not going to be late to this. We are reacting to the long and awaited for Boyfriend music video. I'm so excited. I've been blasting this song. I've been blasting this song. It's so good. Without further ado, don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. And let's get into Boyfriend. That sick. When she posted the teaser for that, I said, oh, come on. I hate snakes, but this.
I can't believe we're finally alone. I can't believe I almost went home. What are the chances everyone's dancing and he's not with you?
Come on, makeup. Everybody has been doing this Euphoria kind of, I don't want to say Euphoria started it, but they kind of did, like, themed makeup or inspired makeup with Gems are really into play right now. The blonde brows are really into it right now, and I'm living for it. I'm like a makeup person now. I'm gonna pass out. Oh my god.
What am I gonna do? Not grab your wrist. I could be a better boyfriend than him. I could do the shit that he never did. Up on there, I won't quit.
She looks so good. Oh my god. Tears. Passing out. And I love how they have like the backup people, the background dancers, like everybody's in the back, and they have like the shields on them. What I'm getting from that is like, it's like a mirror thing, so like everybody is blocked out and like I'm only looking at you type thing. Like everybody else is. That makes sense.
I tell you twice all the ways you can't suffice. If I could give you some advice, I would leave with me tonight. The universe must have defined it. Ladies first, baby, I insist. I could be a better boyfriend than him. I could do the shit that he never did. Up on that, I won't quit thinking I'm gonna steal you.
Perfect. Literally everything that I was imagining for this music video, they had some technical difficulties. I was saying that they have it. It's like perfect. Like everything I wanted for this video is in it.
From him, I could be such a gentleman. Plus all my clothes would fit.
She She looks so amazing. Like, I really can't get over it. Like, everything. The hair, the makeup. For someone else to take you home. I could be a better boyfriend than him. I could do the shit that he never did. I thought it was snakes. I was about to pass out. Is it trash bags? What's happening? Up all night, I won't quit. I'm gonna steal you from him. I could be such a gentleman. Plus, you know my clothes would fit. I could be a better boyfriend than him. I could do the shit that he never did. Up all night, I won't quit. I could be such a gentleman. Plus, all my clothes would fit. Lauren ate that up to the maximum. That was everything I wanted it to be. Stop doing that. That was everything I wanted it to be and more. I think Dove is really in her air right now, and she has found her sound. It's like masculine, feminine empowerment, whatever you want to call it, is everything. And I'm here for, I literally gagged and passed out for like 2 minutes straight. But that's it for this video. I said I was gonna be here for it, and I am. So don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment, and I'll see you guys in my next video.